In this video, I'm going to show you how to use these images and create a composition like this. Alright, first thing to do is to remove the background. I'm going to use the pen tool for this one. Okay, once you made a selection with a pen tool around the wolf, press right mouse click, make selection, put the radius to 1 pixel, press OK, then make a mask, and let's create a new solid color layer. Let's pick a little bit of gray, put it behind the wolf. And let's refine these edges. So right mouse click on the layer mask, select the mask, select this one and just brush around the edge, then drop the shift edge a little bit and press OK. Now let's do the same with this part. Now let's fix this edge, create a new layer on top of it, create clipping mask, select the brush, general soft round brush is okay, bring these a little bit down, and take the color picker, just click somewhere on the fur, make it a little bit lighter, and just brush. Let's make this area a little bit darker. Alright, now let's fix this. Select the layer mask, take a black brush, bring the hardness a little bit up, and just brush this away. Let's do the same with the model. Let's create a new file. Let's take this grass field and put it in a new file. Convert to smart object. Let's make this a little bit bigger. Stretch it like that. Then create a mask of it. Grab the gradient tool. Make sure these are black to white. And hold down shift and the other way. And just make that line so the sky removes from it. Now let's take our images. Drag the model in place. Alright, let's put this in folders. Alright, let's make the feet behind the grass. So select the grass layer, make a mask of it, go to the brushes, select legacy brushes and find that grass brush. This one or this one. Then open up the brush settings and remove the color dynamics and just make sure these are 100. You can even rotate it a little bit and just press your feet, and the same goes for the wolf. Okay, now let's blend the girl and the wolf and the grass better together. Let's remove some color from the grass first. Select the grass layer, go to hue and saturation. Press this and bring this down. Maybe a little bit more blue. Like that. Then do the same with the wolf. Press this again, bring it down. And the girl. Zero. Alright, let's make some curves. So start off with a girl, create a new layer, curves, bring the highlights down, maybe not that one, just the highlights, and a little bit for the wolf also. Bring the highlights down. It's already dark, so don't have to do it much, so a little bit. And the grass curves. Like that. Alright, now let's remove some darker areas from the side of her, from the edge. Take the soft round brush, bring the hardness down, bring these a little bit down. Take the black color, select the curves mask and brush the edge. Maybe her feet is a little bit lighter. Sticking out, and the same for the wolf. Let's make the background dark so we can see it better. And the grass. Let's make sure the background's a little bit lighter, and we keep these areas darker. Because they're blocking the light. We'll have our light somewhere here later on. So let's make these areas lighter. Now let's add some dodge and burn. Make a new layer on top of it. Create a clipping mask. Select edit. 50% gray. And change the blending mode to overlay. Select the burn tool. Start off with highlights. And just brush these parts darker. Maybe not too much. This part. These parts. Around the neck, that is too much. Somewhere around the feet, and these darker areas. Right now let's select midtones, bring the exposure down and do the same. And the shadows. This was before, this is after. Now let's do some dodge to make the areas lighter. Select the dodge tool and make these lighter areas lighter. Now let's give her some shadows. Create a new layer underneath her. Select the general brush. Bring the hardness down. Bring the opacity down. Bring the flow down. And just brush. So that is our shadow. We can also just duplicate all the layers from the girl. Press Command or Control E. So it duplicates this layer. Press Command or Control U. Make it black. Then transform, flip vertical. Move it down. Bring it behind her. And Command T to transform. Select perspective and just make like this shadow. Press enter, press Command T again and just rotate it a little bit. Then bring the opacity down. Select filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Some blur, maybe something like this. Can even make the first shadow layer less. And I think something like this is okay for now. We can always fix it later. Alright, let's do the same for the wolf. Something like that. And this feet needs also, the paw needs also some shadow, so create a new layer. Needs to be a little bit dark underneath him, so he's blocking all the light. And always behind the paws, darker areas, like that. Maybe here, this paw. That is fine for now. I think this is a little bit too dark, but we can just drop the opacity. Alright, that is fine for now. Looks a lot better already. Now let's import our background. Let's select it. Control A or Command A. Control C to Command V to copy it. And just make sure you put it in the background. Let's make a smart object. Let's see, let's resize this. Now we need to fix this line. So that is coming from our grass layer. Select the mask of it and select the gradient tool again. And just brush. Or use the gradient tool to fix that. I think it needs a little bit smaller. sticker, maybe something like that. I think this even looks cool without the grass. So it really depends on what you want to make. You can even make it like this or something. But I'll leave the grass for now, and let's see. Need to make. I think this looks nice. Maybe not. Now let's blend the background a little bit better. Select color balance and just play around with these settings till you get a better result. I think it needs a little bit of yellow. So this is before, this is after. Blends a lot better with the grass. Now let's make some lighting. Create a new layer on top of everything. Select the brush. Pick something a little bit yellow. Bring these up. Make sure this is zero. Just click anywhere. Change the blending mode to screen. And just put it somewhere around here. Because our shadows are on this side, so we need light on this side. And just put it into place. Can even make it less yellow. Add some light to it. I think this looks okay. Now let's make a gradient. Radial, reverse, select black. Or maybe even something dark blue. Maybe that will look better. And bring this a little bit up, like 140. Even press here and move around the lighter area. So let's put it somewhere between them. Press OK. Change blending mode to soft light and bring it down. And now just brush away this part because we have a light there. A little bit, and maybe she needs a little bit more shadow. So let's edit the curves layer, bring it down a little bit more, and maybe less color. And the curves layer, because there's not much light, so let's that dark. It needs a little bit more shadow here. Drop the opacity. Like that. Maybe also for her. Alright, now let's add some curves. Alright, that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you on the next one.